that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
How do you think this turns on, Jim?
Julio Cesar's the man. Just keep an eye out for his kicking and general distribution.
It's there!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plump.
Porto didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Forward it goes. Tries to scoop it through. That's offside. Yes, it is.
I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that up.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, in a tight game like this, there was always going to be little to separate them, but he really made that count.
Porto emerge unscathed. They were right up against it. Ivan Barcano. Scoring skills have already been evident. Trying to play it through.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much of himself to try and thread that ball through. He's a bit overambitious, but I just think.
Van Bokhane. And the counter is on. Porto going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Salvio set up one goal so far. Pereira. Tries a through ball. Quaresma. That's crossed the line, and it's a through. Fischer.
Watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control in this game.
It's been a decent 35 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. Bursao. Eliseu. Feisha. Urisao, Pereira, Salva. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? That intervention was very necessary. And he's there to hoof it away. Faceoff. Porto to make a change here. Salvi. Fischer. Gaetan. Now it's Jonas. Eliseu has gone out. Fischer.
and a Sue. Christian Taylor with the ball through.
Goal! Porto! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Porto
got themselves into the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit.
It's in!
And it's looking safe!
Wonderful stuff, and it was all about quick thinking and even quicker feet. But you have to ask questions as to how he got through.
Porto, two up and into a position of real strength.
Yeah, they may well be two up now, but the beauty of this game is that it could all change in a flash.
And it's Pereira.
Very lucky there, they look fragile.
Shapes the shoots!
Good relief, it just needed better contact.
He caught that one right on the meat. Fucking effort.
Lucao.
Salvi.
Now it's Lima.
Looks to slip it through. And he's there to cut it out. Now the pass.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
And so, Fischer.
Spoon forward. Rid of that. And the referee brings it to a close.
What a match, what a comeback.
That is how to respond to adversity.